for there's plenty of food. I think that's the other thing. As you can see, there's certainly look at the food straight away.
Are they protected?
They're native, so not endangered. Well, not by the time we finish with them, because you really expect to have 20 or 30 of them running around before too long. These must have hatched very, very closely together, these two. There was two that were just hanging around the whole time together. And then I saw the mother over here earlier today as well. So she was, didn't take any notice of them, just sort of passed them by as she was looking through.
Yeah. White egg tarts, nice to touch from the ice frozen drum, on the end.
I think he's doing the beans.